deafening, and it was a big, big worry. But Aston Villa in good form, Coutinho in excellent form, and he scores some nice goals, doesn't he? But the fact that he has a touch, moves the ball, and then has the audacity to do that.
They go on and win games.
And this game could have went either way, but Dan Byrne here heading one back to another new signing, Bruno Guimaraes, who...